We worked on it all this week, and I knew where the runs are going to be, and I just needed to put a good ball in, and hoping that someone's going to get in the bit. So Kevin Goldwipe, you know, got a good header and scored.